And I'm making this video because I was talking online, and I do that sometimes, and we all do. And you know, these content creators making a lot of money, and it's great. I would like to do some, but I just don't have it right now to do all of that. And I'm not sure what kind of idea, you know, I could use personally. But you know, people wanna say, oh, you can't be a content creator. It's a lot of things I'm dealing with, but I'm not going to go into all of that right now. But I wanted to say that, you know, people always talk about how they're being discriminated against, some marginalized, and discrimination is real, racial oppression is real. But why would you marginalize someone else? I'm not saying, you know, something personal needs to take place like dinner or hanging out, but why be dirty to someone else? They may want to aspire to do something. It's just plain, because they think that they have something you can't do. You know what I'm talking about with that guy. Well, you don't have enough to take a day off. That's interesting. You know, I'm not gonna make this personal, and I need to respect other people's, you know, lives. But I was talking about what their mama did to them. But what is someone going to say about you in 20 years? Think about that. So I just want to say, you know, I don't mean any harm. I wish blessings on people. And I know what people are going to say about me, how I look, this, that, and the third. But come on. Grow up and get past that. It's people that's in pain. Worried about how it's going to be. Yeah. That girl just died having plastic surgery. Baby, you ain't gonna get me away. I'm looking at all these women. Look at this woman, and she good at what she do. But she getting all of these accolades. Is it sympathy after she done hurt herself trying to belong? You're not gonna get me like that. I'm trying to talk about how I look. And I know how to fix myself up. You know, I know I need to, you know, switch myself up a little bit if I wanna make a video. But baby, I ain't in pain with no false things in my body. And it's like, what I had wanted to do a video a long time ago about plastic surgery. Oh, thank you, doctor. I'm just telling you some facts. What if I did that video? Be blessed.